Let's take 2 minutes to learn how to use Tidal songs with Rekordbox for offline mixing. Two parts will be introduced in this article. We are going to download Tidal songs as local files and then mix them with Rekordbox freely. To download Tidal music tracks as local files, open this Tidabie Tidal music converter on your Windows PC or Mac. Click the Open Tidal Web Player button. Log in to Tidal Music in advance. Tidal Free is available. Find a preferred playlist or album, then open it. We need to change the output settings before downloading. In the pop-up window, set up the output format, bitrate, sample rate, and other settings. Click on the Add to List button. All songs in the playlist or album will be loaded. Tick off the wanted Tidal tracks. Choose Save to List if you want to download more playlists in one batch. Choose Convert Now to start an instant conversion. Wait for converting. The converted songs will be stored on the local PC and well organized. Open the Rekordbox app on your computer. Go to Explorer to access the files on the local PC directly. Then find the music folder where the Tidal songs are stored. Double-click on the song you need, set the BPM range. Now, you can freely mix the Tidal songs with Rekordbox without a network connection. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to us for more newly updated music tips.